Another day, another TIE fighter outrun.
Nothing's changed, kid. We've been gone for several months and the Empire haven't left the system.
What are we doing here on Luthal? I thought we were going to the Hoth system for the holiday party.
We are, but first we have to make a stop here to pick up something.
Pick up what?
Food, man, food!
Food?
Our party host is a big fan of those delicious Maleren fruit. And puffer pigs.
It wouldn't be a party without food. Besides, I need the energy so I can dance with my partner. A few fruits can fill me up.
Who's your partner?
Can you fly a little better?
What did he say?
I don't know.
Watch out!
This better be worth it, because I do not want to die when there's a party going on.
Relax, kid. Stop worrying.
You okay, Zeb?
Yeah, kid. Just too much space, Waffles. Excuse me, go to use the bathroom.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. Hera, Chopper, and I are going to pick up our cargo. You three are going to stay here and protect the ship. The reason why I want you to come is because I want you to be our lookout. I don't have time to argue. Let's go.
You guys take care of my ship, all right?
We will. So, Sabine, guess it's just you and... Never mind.
So, where do we start? So let me guess, we're doing the usual stealing from the Empire. You should have brought Sabine.
Come on. Well, that was easy.
Hey, stop right there!
Not good.
Chopper, why didn't you tell us there's a stormtrooper over there?
What?
Quick, move!
This is TK-612. I've spotted the rebels. Send backup.
We gotta hide it, Kanan.
But where? Yeah, that can work. Chopper, get back to the ship. We'll hold them off.
Kanan, we're outnumbered.
So we're just gonna let them take us?
Can you fight off against 10 TIE fighters?
And I told him my name was Jabba the Hutt.
Why pick that name?
Sabine, come in. Sabine, come in.
I'm right here, boss.
Is Ezra still with you?
Yeah, he's right here.
Good. Listen, we're about to be captured by the Imperial. We have our cargo, but it's hidden from them. Ezra, I need you to pick up our asset and protect it. It's in a warehouse in the south corner. Sabine, I need you and Zeb.
Zeb is still in the bathroom.
Then Sabine, I need you to come rescue us.
Don't move, Rebel.
Gotta go.
We're definitely gonna be late for the party. We know, Chop. They're in danger. Stay here and watch the ship. We'll be right back. I should go first, Sabine.
No, Ezra. Your orders were to stay back and protect the asset. This place is crawling with bucketheads.
Sabine, let's be optimistic.
Hey, stop right there!
You were saying?
It's only two stormtroopers. There could have been a lot more. See? Optimistic.
Stay right where you are.
You go protect our cargo, and I'll distract them.
But I...
Go!
Quick! After them!
How are we supposed to get up there?
There has to be steps.
Remind me to tell Agent Callus that we need more steps in this place.
Copy that.
Not again. Why do they keep doing that?
So let's see what kind of food they have stolen.
Wow.
Take the prisoners to the command center and contact Lord Vader that we have a rebel. Spectre 5, are you there?
Spectre 5 here.
I have the asset here. Any luck on Kanan and Hera?
Well, I found them, but they've been taken to a building full of bucketheads. I don't know if I can get past them on my own.
What if I told you I found a way to get past them?
Much better. Hey, Chopper, where are the kids? Rescuing Kanan and Hera? On their own? They should know better to not go fighting on their own! Yeah, good point. But seriously, let's go help them. An idea? Oh boy.
Oh wait, how about this? I spy something...
Are you really gonna do this right now?
Well, sorry. It's not my fault I'm bored.
Hey, I asked for some water. Where's my water?
Shut it, Rebel. Lord Vader is on his way.
Is he gonna give me water?
He's gonna give you something better than water.
As long as he gives me something to eat, I'm not worried about anything.
Hey, did you hear that?
Knock, knock, bucketheads!
Cool him off, and I'll get Kanan and Hera.
Hurry up!
Report!
It's about time you kids got here.
Now let's get out of here. You guys have a tank?
Yeah, pretty cool, huh?
Get us out of here, Sabine. We got company.
Guns are jammed.
Are you serious?
It's a very old tank, Ezra. Nothing lasts forever.
Well, that's just great.
Zeb!
Is he seriously flying my ship?
We have to bail, guys.
Get off my chair.
You're welcome.
We're about to make a jump.
So yeah, that's basically the whole story. So here's your fruits. Thank you so much, Ezra.
Yeah, don't mention it, Mr. Dax Lightspeed.
I have to say, it was a waste of time getting those fruits.
Well, what can I say? You can't find fruits like that anywhere else in the galaxy. I would risk my life for those fruits.
Would you?
No.
Sabine, earlier you said something about a dance partner. Who's your dance partner?
Oh yeah, right. My dance partner is right over there. Gotta go.
Yeah, good luck getting her, dude.